I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Nice bike!
What'd you say?
No, my bike! This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida moron.
Guilty. Understand?
Good.
Giorgio sends his regards.
Hey, pretty thing, Lara.
Thank you.
Shoot him!
This is Rota 1071, Southwest, 1015.
Hogging all the action, I see.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
We are in big time, man.
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance? Woo.
Ricardo Diaz, I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez, he said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
Come on.
Ah!
Thank you.
You better keep on running, asshole!
What is this exactly?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm wanting it myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
I am the macho in this hood.
One thing puzzling me! What's with Quentin?
I don't know! I always kinda liked it! Quentin Vance!
Vance?
Your name's Vance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Vance Vance, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever buy one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way though!
Okay, we're almost there! We'll make a couple of paths! So take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way! Damn, this is a war zone! Let's take out some of those guns!
brother.
Are you ready?
I heard this porn was unsatisfying.
Hey, Scalati!
Tell anyone about this.
He steals the money back.
Everyone will know my name.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man! Real fresh! Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got him! Head for Diaz as fast as you can!
Eat it! Eat it! Drink with the fish!
From the den, 19
Good shooting, my friend! You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic!
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Don't talk to me.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Wait here while I see you all.
Milk China? It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
You weirdo.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.